$13.32. Why don't you just round it off to 14? You know, see, if you're stingy with God, you're being stingy with yourself. Made a vow. He saw that the day of your troubles, it says he'll answer your prayer. He says that the making a vow and worshiping God with thanksgiving offerings prepares the way like a seed.
private property has made us so stupid and partial that an object is only ours when we have it, when it exists for us as capital, or when it is directly drunk and worn, inhabited, etc. In short, utilized in some way. Although private property itself only deceives these various forms of possession as means of life, and the life for which they serve as means is the life of private property, labor, and creation of capital. Thus, all physical and intellectual senses have been replaced by the simple alienation of all these senses, the sense of having.
Out the window in hopes that my children would come to see me, and they never would come. So I just put my fist through the window and broke a glass and broke a vein in my wrist. I was hoping to kill myself, but I didn't die, so I guess.
I was frightened. I was alone. I had no contact with my family. At age 13, I was given a number of shock treatments. They were trying to change my behavior, and they used shock treatment to do that. And back in the 60s, they didn't put people to sleep when they gave that to them. It was cold turkey. And it's like your eyes kind of, you know, your eyes are closed, but you can kind of see like spirals going around in your eyes. And then they turn it off, they turn the juice off, and it's like you don't remember anything after that. I used to break windows. I got cut really severely a couple of times from that on the saw. All of the tendons and ligaments and the nerves and the artery were cut in half. I swallowed spoons and had to have major surgery done to have them removed. And, I set myself on fire, and I was burned very severely from that.
10:30 at night, you're walking along the railroad tracks in the distance of the lights of the town. You're turning over in your mind where the likely dumpsters for food are. You're walking to town as fast as you can, wishing you had a drink of wine. Behind a pizza place, you find a piece of gray cardboard box. You break into it, you break into the silver plastic bag, and then the amount of wine there. You grab an unused bottle, uncork it, fill it with a wine, and steal out with a piece and a bottle of wine to place the wind about 4 miles away, where you overlook the lights of town and sit down with the coyotes and you bring of the American mental hospital situation as promulgated by the American Medical Association on behalf of various pharmaceutical companies. Prisoner audience in a of things like yours being held all is absolutely a true market. It is the most tightly controlled market for a product in the entire world. It is capitalism carrying to its excruciating totalitarian total repressiveness and the full self-select on this continent and his life to be replaced with allies in Siberia. Next question.
Nathan Bergkamp. 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 We'll be right back.
Unfortunately, that gun goes off.
Politicians. Why should this be? The reason for this siege of serenity is because I've gotten myself in trouble. I'm in trouble because I know too much. A few years ago,
give me 200.
Between 26.